Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Harry Kane is reportedly set to get his wish and leave Tottenham in a Premier League record £160 million transfer to Manchester City. Kane informed Spurs of his desire to leave North London earlier this summer in search of trophies, with Pep Guardiola's Premier League champions his preferred destination. Spurs chairman Daniel Levy stated last month that, "What other clubs want is not always possible to achieve," when speaking to Tottenham's official website on the topic of players who might be the subject of bids in the transfer market. But the Sun claim Levy has agreed to let Kane join a Premier League rival following a U-turn he announced last week. With the England captain reportedly set to earn £400,000 per week at the Etihad Stadium. The same outlet claims Levy rang Kane and his elder brother and agent Charlie, 32, to tell them on Friday that he had changed his mind about only letting him leave for a club in Europe. The report adds the length of Kane's deal at City has yet to be decided, but that it will either run for 4 or 5 seasons. Reports last month suggested Spurs had rejected a £100 million bid from City for Kane, and boss Nuno Espirito Santo revealed last week he was confident Kane would be committed to the cause. New Spurs director of football Fabio Paradisi was also keen to rebuild a team around Kane, but the latest reports suggest he will be making a move up north to play under Pep Guardiola. Kane's desire to leave followed another trophy-less campaign with Spurs, who were beaten 1-0 by City in April's Carabao Cup final at Wembley thanks to Aymeric Laporte's header. The 27-year-old appeared to put that disappointment behind him by netting 4 goals at Euro 2020 to help England to the final of the tournament before more heartbreak arrived in the form of a penalty shootout defeat by Italy, again at Wembley. A move to City this summer would see him link up with 3 Lions teammates: Kyle Walker, also a former Spurs colleague, John Stones, Phil Foden and Raheem Sterling, with whom he combined so well with at the Euros. The Sun, however, claims City and Brazil striker Gabriel Jesus could be a replacement for Kane at the North London outfit. The reported £160 million fee for Kane would see City smash the English record transfer fee, which is currently the £89 million City rivals Manchester United paid Juventus for Paul Pogba in 2016. The transfer would also be a Tottenham record, with the reported figure for Kane way above the £86 million they recouped for Gareth Bale when the Wales star joined Real Madrid in 2013. City have been desperate for a striker after seeing Sergio Aguero join Barcelona on a free transfer earlier in the transfer window. The top-flight champions had also been linked with Borussia Dortmund star Erling Haaland, with Chelsea also in hot pursuit of the Norway striker. Forward Lucas Nmeka, who joined Wolfsburg in a permanent deal this summer, hinted at a mega-money signing at City after revealing earlier this week that he left because the Manchester outfit are getting another top striker. "I still had 1 year of contract," Nmeka told Kicker after sealing an £11 million move to Wolfsburg. "They're getting another top striker. I don't think my chances would have been very good there." Kane won PFA Young Player of the Year in 2014-15 and has also claimed 3 Premier League Golden Boots, the latest of which came in 2020-21. The 27-year-old has also been named in the Premier League Team of the Year an unrivaled 5 times, as well as winning Tottenham's Player of the Year award twice. Kane may not be the only England international joining City this summer. With Sportsmail revealing last month the champions are confident an offer of £100 million will be sufficient to secure the signing of Jack Grealish despite Aston Villa's move to offer their captain a new contract. Source: dailymail.co.uk. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.